Hello, good morning. My name is ARS Singh, Managing Director of the ASCME India. Today our topic is the design consideration of the piping. Method of the analyze how before the start the piping designing, we keep in mind some of the method and that you have to analyze. The piping system is the method as a series of the mass contacted by the mass less the spring having a property of a piping. The mechanical model should include the effect of the piping, the geometric changes, elbow, the flexibility concern. Treated the weight change piping in change in the piping across the action cross section and any other the parameter surface affecting the surfaceness matrix of the model. Most point the spacing should allow the guideline. Should allow the guideline specified above. The elbow should be more modeled as the lumped the mass at the elbow and operator. So very important. So these are the things just generally keep in mind. We can get in specification in the subsequently part. With the proprietary extraction the property for the wall body and wall the top work right support the submerged spring and equipment nozzle should be modeled with the appropriate spring rate in the particular degree of the feeder. Identification factor should be input at the appropriate location. Elbow teeth, branch connection of the piping distributed weight should include the piping weight, insulation weight, and intended fluid weight. Include all the things which is the we discussed. Once the accurate model is developed in the condition or the applied method and contained fluid weight once the accurate the model is developed the loading condition or the applied mathematical there is subsequently some part we keep at a time in mind. Statically applied the load dead weight, wind load, pressure through the it. This is the first part of keep in mind. The thermal expansion also keep in mind. Second part of the this is the part thermal expansion. Third one is statically the applied the boundary condition displacement semantic anchor the moment LOCA the containment displacement is this is the third point generally everybody keeping in mind the response fourth one the response extrem analyze the seismic aids. This is also as per the location, as per the country of the seismic. Very important, keep in mind. Fifth one, dynamic the applied, fifth one, and they dynamically applied the boundary condition displacement LOC, a motion is a very important, just on position, keep on position. And dynamically applied forcing, forcing function the steam number is the, these are the thing just behave the subsequently the sixth the golden key, which is the keep mind once the start the piping design. The result of the analysis should be examined in the order the, to the determine if all the allowable are the meet piping stress while the acceleration nozzle loads is the load must be combined using the appropriate load combined and submitted for the structural design for their analysis. Just this is the additional lecture, the additional the discussion, but during the design just keep in mind. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like ASCME channel for the new day. Tomorrow we'll discuss about the procedure for the design the restrained underground piping. This is the thanks for watching. Please keep subscribe the ASCME YouTube channel.